Whoa.
Hi.
We're here.
Hi.
Thursday. Throwback Thursday. All those people
this
doing
is not
the.
Off day, but it's Thursday.
I know,
it's
but you know,
day.
Like on Facebook, people do the Throwback Thursdays, and they put like
old
pictures.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We don't have that. Service.
Yeah, we don't have like throwback video.
What does that mean?
Throwback, like
back
in the day.
You just show like old videos, old pictures of yourself and your family members. Just...
Oh yeah, no, we're good.
Yeah.
It's March 19th. 2015.
Yes,
it's 2:52.
Yes.
Yep.
Yeah. Wearing my Sailor Moon T-shirts.
Transformers.
And in shorts, but my legs are white, guys.
Yeah.
Well, I'm just wearing.
We can't see those right now because it would probably just turn the screen all
I'm
white.
I'm just wearing a casual.
Like the sun.
Yeah, that's my scarf.
I know. I like
it. Looks good though.
It looks, good on me. It's because it's a bright red.
Look,
yeah.
No,
my teacher loves
kids
it.
Crossing. What? No kids crossing.
My teacher was like, "Just go." My teacher was like, "Oh my gosh, you're so stylish today." I was like,
"Yeah, thanks to my sister."
I was like, "I'm always stylish."
Stylish.
But it sucks because she's like one of my favorite teachers, and she got burned hard today in class.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
What
so
happened?
Okay, so there was this girl. Honestly, I think she was right because it was a Budweiser shirt that said California on it instead. So I can understand where she was thinking that it was implying an alcohol. But like. The girl didn't have to go to grandma and ask, you know. She didn't have to make it bigger than it already was.
Right.
So she went to grandma and asked, do you think this is implying alcohol? And grandma said no. So I don't know. I think that was kind of mean. Mm. You know. But
whatever.
It was, you know, she's
it
a cool teacher.
It was an accident, like dang. People get over themselves. But it's high school. So.
School traffic.
School, yeah. Both high school and the college.
Yeah,
right,
right
next to each other. Seriously, you can cross the street and you're right
like,
at the college.
Why would they do this? But all the restaurants and stuff, they're all smart. Oh, there's a lot of people here.
No, seriously, there's like
McDonald's
in front,
don't, like,
right next
forget
to
it. McDonald's is always packed.
Oh, hey, so you know what I wanted to talk about?
What?
TV shows.
That's right.
Oh.
Empire.
Oh, my gosh.
Empire.
We just saw one of the
newest?
Second to the last episode.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
It's crazy. No spoilers. No spoilers.
I can't. I know.
But you know what? You guys have to check out this show. It's if you like R&B, hip hop, or just like straight up drama, like
music
drama.
Yeah.
It's a pretty good show. Yeah, it's got Terrence Howard from what was that rap movie he did? Gosh, man.
He's in so much movie.
Yeah.
Wasn't he also in like Hustle and Flow?
Yeah, that's the movie. Hustle and Flow. Yeah,
that was good.
Yeah.
I have two favorite songs from there. Remember the Music and
Conqueror, right?
No.
Because you always play that one.
The very first song. What was it called?
Oh, DJ, you should play a little bit of a song so they can hear what.
Oh yeah.
They put out some really good music, as far as even being.
I'm doing it.
Oh.
No, well she's got the Bluetooth on, so it'll be loud.
Fine.
Yeah.
Do you remember the music?
Music.
Yeah, I like that one. That's my favorite.
But yeah, there's like quality music coming out of just this TV show.
No,
you know?
I love all of their songs really, but there's three: Live in the Moment, Remember the Music, and the one where it's the V Lady commercial.
Yeah.
Does anyone else hate commercials on YouTube? I mean, that's ridiculous.
It's unnecessary.
Who does that?
I hope we don't have any commercials. Cause I feel really bad if we do.
What the? I have a missed call.
Well, we might.
Who cares? Oh, my
but...
bad. Sorry, Patrick. I'll call you Ben.
Yeah, Patrick. Is this the one?
Yeah.
What song is this?
Remember the Music?
I hope you guys can hear it. You should.
I'll be patient with you.
Oh, I know this song.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. No spoilers. But it's really good music, and it's just a show, you know? And it's like fresh new music.
Just such a
good voice.
Right. See? Play another one.
Alright. What else do you like, China?
The living one.
Yeah, so
the second one.
You gotta check out the show Empire. It's on Fox or on Hulu Plus. You can watch like the whole season since it's the
so
season
many
finale
okay,
was
let me
last
see.
Night.
Let me see if I'm.
But yeah.
Live in the moment.
Yeah, live in the moment.
Or, you
know. And then here's the second song that she likes, Live in the Moment. I like the movie. Y'all like my phone case? Absolutely adorable. I love Sailor Moon. Like, yeah.
Sailor Moon. Yeah. But this has like a little bit of it's like R&B with a little bit of hip hop flavor.
Flavor. Cause it's like it's both the brothers in the show.
Jamal and Hakeem.
Yeah, Jamal Hakeem. Hakeem's more the rapper. Jamal's more like the R&B person. So both combined is just amazing.
It's beautiful.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm making peach cobbler tonight.
Peach cobbler.
I'm making tamale pie tonight.
Oh, perfect. We're both gonna use Corningware.
Lucky we have two.
Yep.
Okay, so this is the R&B song with like a little bit of hip hop flavor that's coming up. You'll hear it.
Right here. Not white
lady though. So I think the next song you should play is like that one that sounds more like hip hop, but then it has like R&B flavor to it.
Trip Drop?
Nah.
Which one?
The one with No Apologies.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Oh, I love that song. I love all of them. They're all really good.
Yeah.
It's just too hard to choose.
Yeah.
I'll do that part. It's so funny.
I know. They're so excited.
Yeah.
They're showing off to each other.
Yeah.
Yeah, this one has more of a
hip-hop.
Yeah, you see it's got the hip-hop flavor and then you'll hear it. It's pretty good. I like it. Diamonds on my necklace. That's not a necklace. That's a lanyard. Drama, it's got the music, you know.
It's all about black people.
And has some pretty good actors.
I know, I'm like, oh gosh.
And the artists that are in it, especially Lucius's sons, they're actually they're real artists.
They are.
From YouTube. Well, one of them is Yaz, and the other guy's I don't know what his name is. Juicy.
Jesse.
Yeah, and the other guy is Yaz.
I like Yaz. His music's pretty good. I looked him up and started listening to music. And then Z Bossman, that one's my favorite. Or whatever, how that say it's I love her music.
Oh, you should throw that one on too. What is it? The Love?
What is Love?
Oh, yeah. That's one of my favorites.
That's also one of my favorites because it's just so touching and beautiful.
Yeah.
But yeah, we're just going to give you a little taste of some of the music. There's a lot more music on there.
Yeah.
Just watch the playlist.
Go check it out like on YouTube and stuff. It's all there.
Just look up Empire and you'll find all of their songs.
Oh yeah. Yeah, turn it up. And this is a good song. It's called What Is Love? What is love? I would tell you that I love you tonight. But I know that I've got time on my side. Where you going? Yep. Why you leaving so soon? Is there somewhere else that's better for you? What is love if you're not here with me? such a powerful song. What is love if it just ups and leaves? It's not love anymore. She has valid questions.
She does. Yeah, right?
So yeah, guys, so that's one of the songs. They play her in the background a lot for the show.
Because she has a beautiful voice.
Yeah, she does. I want them to release more music with her in it. That'd be really nice.
Well, no, because remember she left. She left
Empire. She left, but then she went with someone else, and they were like, oh, yeah, well, we're going to make you even more famous than Lucius ever did.
Okay,
and
so
but she still
didn't
come out with another song. But I didn't say who she left with.
Okay.
I just said. She,
all right.
I know, because China.
Company.
Yeah, because she's the one that said, oh, yeah, she left. I'm like, well, I wasn't even going to say that.
All right.
I was just saying that I just want.
But the whole
music.
First season is on Hulu Plus. You know? If you don't have Hulu Plus, then you're going to have to find another way to
on YouTube.
Watch it. I don't know if they have the episodes on YouTube.
You know how people do video too.
Well, yeah,
I never know.
It's kind of ghetto sometimes, though.
Yeah.
Unless you got them really
I'm
good
sure. Videos. I'm sure you can find them on the internet.
This whole video is just on Empire.
I know, right?
We wanted to branch out into other TV shows, but Empire is just really good, so we can talk about it for like a long time.
Yeah, I know.
And then you had to hear some of the music.
Yeah.
So.
It's so good. It really
but
is.
But the acting's real good, too.
Yeah.
The drama. I said drama like a bunch of times.
Yeah. There's like guest stars in it, too.
Oh, yeah. Especially
like Mary J. Blige.
Uh-huh.
This recent one
was
we
Naomi,
just saw
Naomi
had
Campbell?
Snoop Dogg
Snoop?
In it.
Yeah.
I was just like, what?
Yeah,
Snoop Dogg?
Oh, and some of the, I think some of them or most of the tracks are produced by Timbaland. So that's why the music is...
amazing.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's good quality music, you know? It's not like cheesy hip-hop and R&B stuff from, like, regular shows, you know? And one of the comments when I was reading was Empire, the fake label, is actually putting out better music than real labels.
Yeah.
So.
It's true, though.
It is.
But
it's very
good music.
True.
It's good music. Good music.
So we just gonna end it on just Empire, or did you want to actually talk about
any other shows?
Any other shows?
I don't know. We're gonna be pulling up, getting out of the car in a minute here. So
that's true.
But I guess we'll do another show next time. You know, another TV show.
Yeah, sorry, guys, it's just on Empire, but it's amazing. Like China said, sorry, not sorry.
Oh yeah, sorry, not sorry.
Yeah. And if there's a show that you guys watch, go ahead and put it on the comments, and maybe we watch it too.
And we'll talk about it.
Yeah.
And we'll talk about it. All right?
All right.
So,
peace, love,
and sorry, not sorry.
Yeah.
Boom. Yeah. Boom.
It's mind blown.
Okay.
Boom.
Boom.